Hi there, welcome to blog.web6.org. In today's video, I'm going to show you how we can create a simple child theme of 2011 theme. Now I'm using WordPress 3.2, and first step is we're going to site admin. I'm going to close it. So we're going to appearance and themes. Now I'm using 2011, and if you scroll down, we only have two themes, which is 2010 and 2011. So now we're going to create our new theme. Go to your cPanel, and this is the directory where I've installed WordPress, and then I'm going to wp-content, open it up, and themes, and here I'm going to create a new folder. I will name it my 2011. Create new folder. There it is, open it up, and the directory is empty. Now we're going to create new file here in the corner and create new file called style.css. Create it. There it is. And we're going to call the editor. So now we're going to add our code, which is commented, and then closing. And hit enter a few times. And we're going to give this theme a name, theme name, my 2011, and then theme URI. You can put it your URL, so I'm going to put in my URL, right? And then we're going to description, going to type in the new child theme of 2011 created by me, for example. And then you're going to put in your author, which is yourself. In this case, I'm going to type in my name and author. And then the most important is we're going to type in template and then 2011. Right, so now we're going to save changes. Now if we're going to refresh our dashboard where the themes are, you see that we see a blank because we don't put any screenshot. So you can put a file called screenshot.jpg, and then you're going to see some picture here. So now we are not going to create any pictures yet. So now we're going to activate this theme, the theme that we've just created. And now if we want to visit site, and as you can see now our style is gone, there is no style at all. This is because we have to import the CSS here, and we're going to import the CSS. It's like importing font in CSS. We're going to import URL and then opening brackets and then this one, this sign, okay, and between this I don't know how you call it in English, we're giving dot dot and 20. We're going to point the path to the 2011 theme 11 and then style.css and semicolon. Now we're going to save changes, and then we go to refresh our blog, and yes, we are now having our style again, which is we imported from 2011 styleset file. So now we're going to, for example, now I'm going to change a little bit. So let's say I'm going to change this title. I don't like this title to be black, so I want to change it as black, for example. Now we copy this and then editing the style.css file and hit enter. Okay, so this we're going to change, for example, like red. I don't know what red is, so let's say this. Okay, color like this, and then going to hit save changes. Now we refresh, So enough, it's not black anymore, but it's a little bit red. So that was the simple example how you create 2011 child theme. So thank you for watching and goodbye. Take care.